James Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro. Welcome to the Mile High City here in Denver, Colorado. And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. The Avs take possession here on the opening draw and we are underway. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Well, this gives us our first chance to take a look at the team's power play unit.
Well, to this point, the game is scoreless, and now you've got a real great opportunity with your power play on the ice to get on the board first. That first goal is so critical. Make the opponent chase the game.
Pass it up ahead. Centering pass! Scores! They deliver
Fitzwick. That's a nice goal. I think this is a shot the goalie should catch. It's low on the glove side. It's in a good position. He doesn't catch up and get it.
Looking to make something happen to the offensive zone. Quick pass to Ronick. There's the physical side. Moved out in front. Scores! Tied
up! Enough to score. He didn't have much room up over the glove, but as soon as the goalie dropped into the butterfly, there was enough for him to put it into the top bin.
Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Moves it around along the half wall. Moved into the middle. Shot right in front. He scores!
Hotly contested. Since it's been level, they now have found a way to jump into the lead. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it. Chances to score. That's one of the reasons he leads his team in goals. He's got a great finish when he gets the opportunity. It's amazing to me how many times shots I think the goalie should stop, James. It's on the low part of the glove side. He just doesn't catch it. We are all tied up in this one. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. From the right side and up the middle. On the attack along the boards. Right there's the goal! Goal! And we have a new game!
Guys, back on the field.
I always have zero sympathy for the goalie. That's a tough break, bad break for him, you bet. But the puck goes into the net after somehow it's funneled that way and it bounces around into the cage. I don't think anybody, even the players, realize how much has to go right to get three goals in one game.
Thanks for joining us. Good night.